tell me about that night at Madison Square Garden where it's you, Charlie Benanti, and Daryl Dixon, Norman Reedus from The Walking Dead, seeing AC/DC with Axl Rose. What was your first impression when you heard about Axl fronting AC/DC?
I mean, I'll be completely honest. When I first heard that Axl was going to do shows with AC/DC, I just wasn't feeling it. I can't tell you why, other than maybe because I'm just such an AC/DC fan, and for so long, and it just seemed weird to me that all of a sudden Brian was pushed to the wayside, and like a lot of AC/DC fans, I think that was kind of a bitter pill to swallow, And so it was just, I was kind of like, it's not my band. I get it. I'm never going to be the guy to tell someone else how to run their business. I understand it. But as a fan, I don't have to buy into it. You know, no one's forcing me to buy into it. So, but it turns out we get to have a night off on tour, and it turns out we're close enough to New York to go see AC/DC at Madison Square Garden. And then Axl is kind enough through a friend of mine who knows Axl, and his assistant is kind enough to get a bunch of us on the guest list for that show. And I can't speak highly enough about it. And even before that, I'm sorry, I skipped a step. I saw a clip online. I can't remember from where, but I saw Axl singing Riff Raff with AC/DC. And it blew my mind how great it was. Just like, holy crap, like, that's perfect. It's perfect. So then, of course, I got excited about the show. And then the show itself was 2.5 hours of perfection. I've gone on record. It's the best AC/DC show I've ever seen. And I've headbanged for 2.5 hours, which is about an hour longer than I even headbang in an Anthrax show. So I actually, even on a night off, I worked harder at the AC/DC show than I normally would at one of my own gigs. It was incredible. One of the best rock shows I've ever seen. I can't say enough about it. The set list was mind-blowing, and Axl was note-perfect on all the Brian and the Bond stuff. His passion for it was obvious. It was incredible. It was really, really an incredible night. You know, 20 years from now, if someone asks me what's the best show you've seen, seen in the last 20 years, I have the answer. It's no question, it's that.